table with water and 3 cups.
Keith is now pouring the water into cup number 1. He's turning the cup so that you can't see the numbers. The cups are being moved around. Water is now being poured into a new cup. The cups are being moved some more. Which one has the water?
Frank.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Okay.
The reason why the water isn't here anymore is because the sodium polyacrylate absorbed it, resulting in a polymer. A polymer is anything that is going.
Sodium polyacrylate is the absorbing stuff in babies' diapers.
That's also a solvent. A solvent is something that dissolves something else.
Well, U is something that is dissolved. In this case, it was the water.
We hope you found this cool. Bye!